Hi, in this video, I am going to show you how you can query data stored in different versions of SharePoint, from a single SQL Server database. Here I have SharePoint 2010, 2013, 2016, and online. Using AxioWorks SQList, I create four replications to synchronize one list from each of those SharePoint sites onto an empty SQL Server database. My goal is to create a SQL view listing the items from all four lists. I launch SQL list, and it's done. In SQL Server, I can query all the data, live.